50 years ago, white schools in Norfolk closed to keep out black students. That began the story of the Norfolk 17 and the lost class of 1959.
We were the ones who first integrated the schools.
The hurt that we went through, that's something that you don't forget.
What was happening to us, we had no control over.
On behalf of the Commonwealth, I do apologize to you.
Watch Looking Back, the end of massive resistance in Hampton Roads.